lecturer is intrigued by Matt Murdock, just the fact that he's blind and he's hitting on her. And I think that Elektra is a beautiful girl and has been hit on all of her life and could care less. But the fact that this guy is blind, it gives it an extra twist, and even that he's making his way around. I just think she's intrigued by it.